I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.
That's my daughter right there.
How's it going today with the fan fest? A lot of fans?
Amazing. Look at all these fans.
But you guys didn't open the booth yet, right? Officially? With
here?
Pictures and all that?
Oh yeah, we're open. We've been taking pictures for about 2 hours now.
What do the fans say when they meet you guys?
Yeah, you know, that they're happy to meet us and
everyone's very nice.
Yeah.
I was seeing on Instagram, Tattoo has a thing with you and auto insurance. What's that all about?
It's just a stock imagery photo shoot that I did. They used it for that, so.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
So now you're selling auto insurance in Spanish?
No, callate, por favor.
So tell everybody where to follow you guys if they're watching this video.
At Kira Kelly, KYRAKELI.
And Tavia at AKATHARINAV.
You guys have been, because of boxing, all over the nation, maybe all over the world. What makes the StubHub more fun than other arenas?
You know, the fact that we're outdoors is pretty awesome. It's really hot right now, but no, it's a different vibe. Liking it, loving it.
Do you like this venue?
This is my very first time doing this, so I have nothing to compare it to, but I absolutely love it.
Okay, you're a veteran. What advice do you have for someone who's just starting?
She is gonna kill it. She's a natural. I literally have no words.
Is it hard to be in the middle of the ring with the sign and people screaming and cheering and TV
cameras?
No, it's
the best feeling ever. The best feeling ever.
The other day I saw one of the ring girls got hit with the camera.
Where?
In Vegas. The cameraman turned around and she was walking. And...
yeah.
But it never happened to you guys.
No, never happened to me. That's crazy. I hope she's okay.
Okay, for anybody watching and they want to have your job, not that you want people to take your job, but what advice do you have for people who are trying to get into the business?
Well, we work for Free Ass Works, which is a promotional company that Corona hires. And
Be friendly.
Yeah, absolutely. Take as many photos as you can, professional photos.
What's your diet? How do you guys stay so skinny? What's the secret?
She's juicing right now, so even me, it's hard.
Just juice?
No, well, I don't do it all the time, but yeah, just like there's a bunch of different delicious juice companies that I juice with. What else?
I work out constantly, so I'm able to eat somewhat.
Yeah.
Eat very, very clean.
What's the favorite part of the gym?
Favorite of the gym? I hate the gym, but I have to do it. But I take a lot of boxing classes.
Really? All right, let's find someone you can spar. Okay, throw some punches into the camera.
Go. I don't want to do this.
No, okay, so there you have it. Stay tuned right here at the StubHub. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Setback reporting. We are here at the StubHub with the beautiful Corona Girls. She boxes. Anybody wants a fight? You want to call anybody out?
So many people.
There's a long list. Anybody can get it. So here's a question. If you did fight, would you be the own ring girl for your own fight?
No, she would. I only have the hottest.
You don't fight? You just sing, play the piano?
No, she'd be my cheerleader.
Or your coach? All right.
Capoeira, non-combat.
Have you done it?
Yeah.
It's very hard. So you could do it? You could do? Wow. That's pretty badass. That's the Brazilian style.
I do the trapeze too.
Yeah.
And you could say hello in 150 languages.
And I love you and thank you. Toda, Ali.
Bevakasha.
Ali Setback reporting.
Reporting. Thank you.
See
you.
That was funny. The guy was just.
How you guys doing?
Ellie!
Who are you guys coming to see today? Leo Santa Cruz.
Leo.
Leo.
Leo. All day.
Give us some stuff.
Oh, my way popping, You strip club and tickle rocks.
All right, y'all. I'm looking for my two contestants right now. We got another Power 106 goodie bag.
Hey, are you guys going to be on the bottom later?
Two Dodgers fans.
Abajo, atrás. I'm most likely to see them.
Very simple question.
I'm talking to your dad.
Here we go, we found number one. All right. I need one more dedicated dog. One more.
Not yet, the first fight's like at 3:34 o'clock.
Cause my brother's up like at 3, like around 3:30.
Who's he fighting?
Something to Jared. My brother's one of the early ones, but I didn't want to miss it for this.
I know. This is good for you too.
Yeah, it is.
Mike, does he look more like Victor or like Chocolatito?
Yeah, right.
Hey, you know what? Send my phone. Give me a great idea.
Right?
Looks like Victor.
Everybody thinks you're Victor when they see you.
Yeah, it happens a lot, but I think Victor looks like me.
Tell everybody to follow you on Instagram if they're watching.
King X Carlos on Instagram, Twitter, King X Carlos.
Okay, we're good. Alright, I need one more Dodger fan here from the Power 106 camp. I got a good day from myself and my homegirl V Money. Alright, Jamie, who are the Dodgers playing in the National League?
Evander, you can win tickets right here, fool.
Because that is correct.
I don't know, you just answered like
that. Who did the Dodgers play last year in the National League
Championship?
Okay, great. One for one. You got the score. Okay. All right. What is Clayton Kershaw's purse?
Well, Mike, I'll see you three times.
Are we accepting that? Are we taking that? Yeah, now see. Yeah. Clayton Kershaw's curse is that he has never won in postseason. This year is the first year he's won in postseason. Last year? Yeah, see, he closed out. He didn't start. All right, let's do it again.
King Carlos Balderas, how's life treating you?
Real good.
We're here with Ivan Redcatch, Fan Fest. A lot of fans want your autographs and pictures. That's pretty badass. You're only 2-0.
Yeah.
Hey, this guy.
I'm still trying to say what's up to Perro. I haven't talked to him in a long ass time.
Really? Mark, number 4 in the nation right there, heavyweight. He wants to fight Anthony Joshua.
Okay.
Yeah, amateur, very good. He doesn't look like a fighter, but boxing, you don't have a look. Pero, do you know Carlos Banderas? You see how you make it happen, Carlos? You gotta jump in the water, you don't wait.
You the man.
You jump into traffic. Well, we'll see you soon. Hope we get back in the ring, man.
Thank you, man. See you.
is here with fans at the StubHub. Hundreds of fans have been here already. Do you like Mikey? Do you like Mikey?
Little kids to join me in my next contest giveaway with all six. I need to bring your kid over here to the Power Level 6 booth, man. I got some free stuff. 5 minutes. You got 5 minutes to bring the show, so bring your kid over here. So please, we're going to play some games. Power Level 6.
Next year, probably next year, because Jose Ramirez has a fight in November. So next year, Jose Ramirez, Amir Imam, postponed next year against Regis. I like nice guy postal too.
Yes.
I like you too. Not easy, gangster.
Yeah, give me a copy.
That's badass.
I don't have one.
Oh, yeah, I'm happy you have one now.
They never sent me one. They should have sent me one. Shouldn't they?
They should have. But your fan base has expanded from 8 to 88. I'm impressed.
Don't do it to him.
Is your name Chapo?
Oh,
you look like him. He looks like Chapo.
He's double Chapo.
Chapo.
That way, can you say his name? Yes.
Mikey Garcia got this copy of Ring Magazine. Pretty cool. Pretty cool picture on the front. That's pretty cool, Ivan, huh? Nice. Hold it, it's on.
Car 106, man, I got another game coming up for our kids right here, man. Bring your son, your daughter. In 3 minutes. What's your name? Alejandro. Okay. All right, we got 3 more minutes. Bring your kid over here, man. We got some goodie bags.
That's right. Reporting.
That's right.
Let's go.
So let me ask you this. If you had to fight anybody over here, who would you want to fight?
Mikey.
Why?
Because he's the best. And I can say I fought with the best.
Okay, we're going to ask Mikey in a second.
All right.
But yeah, Mikey is very talented, of course.
Yeah.
There's talks of him fighting Robert Easter Jr. next. What do you think? Good fight?
I think it's going to be a good fight. Anybody that fights Mikey or he fights,
it's going to be a good fight. That is true. They're never bad fights. Tonight, a lot of good fights. A lot of good fights in New York.
That's right. Yeah.
And I think next year, we'll have a lot of big fights in boxing.
That's right. Yep.
Will you ever make a comeback? You're still young.
Not anymore, man. I contemplated at one point, but no, I'm
you're behind the scenes now.
Yeah, I'm happy back here.
It's not easy being a boxer. A lot of politics, as you know.
Yeah.
Even if you win, the politics wins more than the fighter.
That's right.
Which is not right, but yeah.
Yeah. It's the sad part about boxing. But anyway.
Yeah, but when you're a kid, you don't think about that. You think I'll fight, I'll win.
That's right. You get to a point where it's not fun anymore.
Yeah.
It's business.
And don't do it if it's not fun because it's dangerous.
Exactly. So that's it.
But I can say the fans love this. Look how many fans have showed up today.
Yeah, look at this. We have the biggest line over here.
It's been like 2 hours already. Do you think people are coming on the line 3 times or no? Because I see new faces all the time.
Yeah, no. One
thing I noticed from age 8 to 88, they love Mikey.
Oh, yeah. Always, man. Nice guy, family guy. She has kids.
Hey, Tony, you are Mikey Garcia, Josito Lopez, John Molina.
They can't be hitters.
Okay, who would you want to fight? Hugo Centeno or Pero Angulo? If you could get in the ring with one of them.
Oh, man, that's going to be a tough one, but I'm going to have to go the easy way out. I'm going to have to go with Santana because Pero is going to put hands.
Where's Santana?
Where's he at?
That's not Chia Santana. He's not here. That's you called out a fighter.
That's a good thing. But you know what?
I'm listening.
Hey, Andy, we got a big future for Mikey, right? We got the Garcia camp, who's got a lot of people that are active right now.
Okay, who's your favorite fighter?
Mikey.
Who's your favorite fighter?
Mikey.
Why?
What's up with the kid right here?
Okay, we got Ellie Setback right here. Ellie Setback, one question for you.
Tell him why.
We got an opportunity to fight Rocky Garcia or Santa.
And my dad always watches him.
Mikey? Mikey, or me. Who would you pick? Oh, you, easy work.
Are you serious?
Why not? You look like you're in the beach, like you're a lifeguard. Why not fight you? You don't look like a boxer.
How many rounds do you think we can last?
Oh, one round.
One round. Okay.
One more.
Okay, one more.
Setback.
Reporting. Okay, have you met Mike yet? He's right there. What are you gonna tell him when you meet him?
Can you sign it?
Oh, that's very nice. I see. Who else signed it? And what else would you tell him?
Look, we got the family right here. We got Robert.
Yeah.
We got Big G.
Wow.
We got Tanahara over there.
Yeah, that's cool.
We got Leo.
That's badass. You had a good day today, Tony.
Yeah, definitely.
Tony's
meeting
back.
You
saw King going today. Stay tuned. Please report. I got ready to sit back and reporting. You saw King. Chilling today. Good day.
This is a trip. This is my first boxing event in a long time.
Oh, that's badass.
I see you all the time.
Well, I'm glad you made it. What's your name?
Jose, man.
Jose, nice to meet you.
From Reno.
Reno, wow.
Yeah, shout out to all my contestants, all these lovely kids right here. I got a goodie bag for you, and I got goodies for you guys, man. Thank you. DJ Freddy Fresco, B Money, Power 106. See, you didn't want to play, bro.
We got Ellie Setback, and I'm about to move the camera over to Mikey Garcia, and he's a legend. Ellie Setback, he's my mentor. I'm about to ask him a question. What kind of question can I ask Ellie Setback? Ellie Setback.
Tengu's Boxing, what kind of shirt are you going to buy today?
A bunch of shirts right here.
A lot of nice shirts, a lot of nice things. Ringstar, Premier Boxing.
Got the products, man.
Brooklyn Boxing shirts, a lot of good stuff.
Everything.
Tengu's Boxing shirts. Yeah, let's do it.
What's up, man?
Oh, you're welcome.
Appreciate everything, dog.
Everything boxing right here.
Mikey Garcia still continues to give autographs. Huge line. And he got an Ellie Setback right in front of me. I don't know what he's doing or what he's filming, but...
We're reporting.
He's reporting. Okay, let me report him. Ellie Setback, what can you tell me?
First of all, you're not recording. That's the first step. You got to press record. Step
one. Oh, that's right.
That's going to help. If you press record, it helps. Step one.
Wait a minute. I just made a...
Maybe out of memory.
Oh, I'm out of memory.
Oh, you got to delete. It's okay. First day on a job, it happened. You got to delete some stuff.
That's right.
V-Network sent us to the
John Molina against Josecito Lopez. Good fight, John. Good fight. You and Josecito?
That's my boy, man.
This guy's a gladiator. Right? Boy, hey, he make a good fight.
It'll be a war, no matter what. But right now, we're outside the ring. We're friends.
Okay. Let me get a face off really quick. We'll take a picture. We'll start the rumors. All right, let's go. Face off. Mikey, look at my matchmaker right now.
Face off. Ellie, what's your starting over there? Ellie.
They're going to fight each other. You'll see. There you go. All right, hopefully it happens. Hey, I hope it happens. I'm going to make that fight happen. That would be badass, right?
That would be a good fight.
Mikey, are you fighting Robert Easter Jr.? Is that in the works or?
Oh yeah,
possibly.
Nothing's confirmed.
How you doing? Good to see you.
Yeah, it's non-stop. It's been like 2 hours.
It's been like an hour.
An hour, but it's new faces.
But they keep coming.
Yeah, it's because people are arriving and they... Look, they should do this every fight, Mikey. Give back to fans every fight. Why not?
You got a picture?
Just take time to chill.
Oh, no, that, no, 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 no,
that was a big part of making the Andre Brito Sean Porter fight. So if this works the same way, yeah. I think Frank the Cookie is over here. Right over there.
Hey, can I get one with both of you guys? Yeah, both of you guys, yeah?
Get in, get in. No, okay. Come right here.
Hey, I appreciate that.
One, two, three. Okay, we got it.
Hey, I appreciate it.
You also need one with Frank the Cook. He's right over there.
Oh, Frank's back there. No, that's not Frank.
It looks like him, though.
Ellie, put me on. I want to see those.
Come back. How's it going? How are you? You good? Dominic, you ever want to spar Mikey?
All the time, man. All the time.
He sparred a heavyweight and knocked him out once.
Oh,
but he was a trumpet player.
So in that case, I don't want nothing to do with him, man.
He's just a big, big friend of mine.
Oh, really?
He was talking shit. He said boxing was easy. You ever had people who say?
Yeah, especially if you got like Mikey in front of you, man. That's dangerous, man. Heavyweights are dangerous. But Mikey, on the other hand, that's another world.
What about Stavern Wilder rematch?
It's a good fight, man. It's going to give people, you know, a conclusion of what's going on, but I don't think it's what fans want to see, you know?
What about a Pilov against Joshua?
That's going to be great. That's going to be fireworks, man. That's two big punchers. I know it's a fight that the UK and the Europe wants to see, but I want my shot again about Joshua. Man, I know I failed the first time, but the second cover is going to be great. You know what I mean?
From 8 months to 88.
Brandon.
Nathan.
Nathan!
Go, Brandon, one more. Papa, go.
She forgot her own kid's name. Wait.
Shout out to Chris, man. I see you, man. What's up, man? That guy, man, Chris Ariola's here, man. That's dope.
You're fighting in 2 weeks, right? How you feeling? Dominic Brazil?
Going great, man. Excited to finally get back in there. You know, it's been since February when I was in there last. You know, camp's been going good. Body's trimming up well. Everything feels great. Can't wait to get it done.
You fought Joshua. You had a little scuffle with Wilder. If they fight, who wins?
Wilder-Joshua fight? Oh, hands down, Joshua. Joshua stopped Wilder. He'll stop him within 3 rounds.
Wilder's a big puncher, though.
Yeah, Wilder's a big puncher, man. I don't think he's as big as a puncher as Joshua is. At the same time, Joshua's a well-rounded guy, man. He's top caliber right now.
Who would you want to fight? 1, 2, 3.
Joshua being one. Eric Molina, my number two guy. And then Deontay Wilder if he decides to answer the damn phone call, man.
He's not answering right now. All right, there you have it. Tell me where to follow you, Dominic.
Check me out, Dominic Tomo Brazil across the board.
They doing big things coming. The only real Dodger fan that loves them all year, not on a bandwagon. Everybody else?
Hey, what's up, man?
Everybody else? Ariola, everyone's on bandwagon right now representing them.
I love the Dodgers.
I know you do.
I've been a Dodger fan. I go to games all the time.
I know.
Can't wait to go tomorrow, man.
Okay, break it down. Stavern Wilder 2.
If Stavern keeps him at bay, Wilder keeps him at bay, and Stavern stays the way he usually fights, like on spot, Stavern again. He might even knock him out.
Wilder Joshua, if they fight.
That'd be a great fight, man, but I gotta give it to Stavern again. I'm biased,
no,
man.
No, Wilder.
Wilder, I'm giving to Wilder again because I'm biased, man. He beat
okay.
me, so.
Rigondeaux, Lomachenko.
Well, that's gonna be an awesome fight, actually. That'd be a super dope fight. I'm gonna give it to Loma, though.
Why?
I don't know, man. I just saw easy. He's a little more aggressive. Loma's more, he's defensive but aggressive. I think that Rigondeaux's too defensive.
Okay.
Pretty fighter, but too defensive.
How about this? If Conor McGregor fights Nate Diaz again, third time, who you got?
To be honest with you, I'm gonna take Conor. He proved a lot to me and stuff like that, but yeah, I can see Nate beating him also just because he has his number.
What's new with Chris Arreola? You look in shape, you look happy?
I'm good, man. I'm always happy, man. I love life. Life is beautiful, man. But I don't have nothing set in stone, but I'm just being at the gym right now 4 days a week, 5 days a week, and just trying not to get fat.
What do you think about Vitaly Klitschko saying that if he fight Joshua, he would knock him out?
Do it. Don't talk about it, be about it. You know what I mean? But it's kind of hard to come off being off of a 5-6 year layoff to try to knock out a world champion. World athlete, class athlete like Joshua that stays in shape kind of guy, you know?
Okay, who's your pound for pound king right now? 1, 2, 3.
Ooh,
Mayweather retired, Ward retired.
Loma. Oh, man. You know what? I can't even call it.
Girl, this is like Menudo. The singing. Everybody here, Menudo.
Where you know Menudo?
Hey, he's like a nice guy, pretty boy, badass.
Yeah, but you, why you hang out Menudo?
I watch everything. Mundo, I watch Vicente Ortiz. What is that? Ramon Ayala, everything. Very popular. Corrido, Los Tres Animales, El Tigres del Norte, everything. A lot of fans love you. They say we want to see Pedro.
Yeah, it's why, honestly, why I'm turning hard. And then they keep back.
I'll give you a letter, and all you need to do is name a music artist that starts with that letter. So I'll give you all 5 minutes. I need two contestants, girl, boy, little kid, adult, it doesn't matter. Free goodies, Power 106, number one for hip hop. 5 minutes, let's go. Oh, we got one? There he is. What's up, girl? What's your name? There he is. All right. Let's just do this right now. What's up, what's your name? We got Andy and Leo. Can I do a little bit? All right, I'm going to do it one more time, all right? Because I know you have a difficult time. You have a difficult time. All right. Can I have another letter? Or, you know what? Can you give me a letter? R. Here we go. Ready? Go. R. Oh, you can't answer, bro. I mean, you see? I get it. You guys want to get it better? I get it. Shut up. Ready? Thank you, though. See? Rick Ross, quit with it. Let's do it again. Go.
Oh, Zazito, if you had to guess which boxer is on their logo, who is it?
On their logo? Man, I don't know.
There's nobody that fits that description?
All right. If you get it, you win this getting bag.
All right.
I still got something.
Shoulders? Is it Abner Morris?
Just give me one thing. Rihanna. There it is.
my guy.
Damn, I don't know.
Leo,
I don't know.
That's a good one, huh? He's the Josito Lopez.
Oh.
Is it Dominic Brazil? Is that you in the logo?
Is that me? No, man, but that could be, man. Definitely got some guns, though. Ball head,
y'all. He's fighting next weekend.
Yeah, Thursday.
Thursday, sorry.
Setback.
Reporting.
Okay, one, two, Ellie.
Sure, let's do it. How's it going? You guys are good?
A little bit done.
We're chilling.
Reporting.
What's your face, man? I'm good. It's a long line. It's been a line for what? How many hours now? A couple hours. How are you guys doing today? Reporting. And the new, who's the shirt for?
Oh, well, look, man.
The A-team?
Right there, look. Oh, what do you think? I'm always from Lancaster, bro. I'm Lancaster.
He's very talented, but he has Leo Santa Cruz on his hands. Not
know,
an easy
man.
Fight.
I know, man. Hey, but you never know. Never underestimate the under.
He said, Chris Avalo said that he sparred Rigondeaux, that he whooped Rigondeaux's ass. So if you could do that to Rigondeaux.
Well, we'll see what happens, man. We're hungry out here, dog.
Absolutely. I've been there.
Hungry out here.
I'm going to be coming around in about 5 minutes with the power gram, the power Instagram. If you're trying to be featured on the gram, I want you to raise your hand for me. Make sure you tap my shoulder. I'm going to have you ask you.
Hey,
you
for? Is this birthday? Is this birthday?
Happy birthday.
Watch your stuff, man.
Thank you. What's
man.
Your name?
Birthday.
Chris.
Chris, how old are you today?
All right. It's my birthday on Monday,
25th
man.
Birthday.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. You're like Benjamin Button. Stuff, he's in the middle. He started out at 100 and now he's down to 25.
Yeah, I'm really 25 young.
Josecito Lopez versus John Molina. That's the big fight for next year. What do you think of Josecito Lopez against John Molina Jr.? Josecito Lopez?
Yeah.
John Molina?
Yeah. I mean, that's a tough fight. I think Josecito will take it, though. I think he's a little tougher. I think John Molina's kind of on his winding down. So.
That's messed up that you're saying it right in front of his face,
unfortunately. But it's the truth. But I think it's going to be a tough fight, though. So, but, you know. They're both tough guys.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's a great fight. I hope it happens.
Yeah.
Josecito, he believes in you.
I do. I believe in you, man.
I said, why are you talking like shit in front of me?
Hey, I think they're both tough guys.
The shades are good. That's it. Yeah. They're on point.
Fashion points.
That's all. I'll take any point I can get.
Hey, it's his birthday.
Shout out to my man.
I asked what's the number one selling shirt. You know what they told me? That everybody came looking for Mikey Garcia shirts.
Hey, I'm not selling it.
I know, but they were looking for your shirts.
That's cool. Hey, your friend would have been excited if he would have been able to sell them.
Who the fuck is Frank the Cook?
Dodgers from, first of all? Yeah, I see representing the Dodgers. Are they going to win it all this year?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
In New Hampshire, let's go.
Okay, who's your guys' favorite fighter in the world?
Mikey Garcia.
Me?
Mikey Garcia.
Me.
Oye, ese chavo.
Mikey Garcia. Why Mikey?
Well, the best.
Man. Who do you want to see him fight next?
Linares.
And what happens in that fight?
Mikey knocks him out.
Are we talking about boxing or in sport? It could be MMA.
Boxing? Well, you want to see him fight McGregor?
Yeah, McGregor's my favorite fighter of all time, man, to be honest with you.
Are you guys hang out with him?
That's my dad, unfortunately.
Why do you love McGregor?
I don't know, bro. It's just something about him. Changes the game, man. He's a boss.
But you know what happens if he fights Nate Diaz again?
Well, I don't even want to hear it right now.
All right, so you want to see Mikey Linares too?
Yeah.
He looked at, yeah. Looking Justin.
All right, what do you guys tell Mikey if he's watching?
Hey,
what's up, man?
You're a great guy, and I just wish we could be best friends one day.
I'm fucking weirdo.
He's a kid, it's okay. Yeah.
19.
My opinion is that. My opinion
it's all
is
relative,
that.
It's all relative. The demographics. All right, thank you very much, gentlemen, representing.
All right,
FuseJuicePoint.com, Melissa Crack reporting. Biggest fight December 9th. I'm very excited. You're very excited. Rigo and Dao Lomachenko, break it down.
That's a tough fight, man. That's a tough fight. You know what? I can't even give you an answer, to be honest with you, man.
The
I
think fans are the winners.
So the fans are the winner, definitely. I want to watch it. That's a fight everybody wants to watch, right? Just, but I think it'll go either way, man, honestly. Either way, I just want to see a good fight. I want to see the best fighters fight, so that's what I want to see. That's what the fans want to see. I'm excited to see it.
Primo Bill, who you got?
I gotta go. Good fight.
Okay.
I can't pick one.
Drake.
Pretty much. Two double champions.
I gotta go Lomachenko, man. One of the best amateur careers, and I would like to see Lomachenko fight against Mikey Garcia.
Mikey Linares, what do you think?
I have Mikey for sure, man.
Why? You sparred him in the past years ago?
I sparred him in the beginning of my years, man. He was strong. The thing is, man, that was years ago. But I think now that, I think Linares hasn't fought anybody, man. I mean, he's big. He's been taking these
fights. He's in a 3-5 win streak.
Yeah, I mean, but with who, you know? I think Mikey has proved much more. He's more hungry. Linares is not the same as he used to. I mean, I'll take anything away from him. He's a great fighter, but he doesn't have that fire like Mikey has. So, Mikey all the way for sure.
Please, Mike all the way.
Mikey's got the best trainer in his corner. Can't go against that.
Okay. Last thing, when you win a video game with Abner Mars, what do you remember from those days? Way back when? That was like 8-9 years ago.
You're making me sound old.
It was a lot. You were a kid, but
I was a kid, man. I was like, what, 22, 23? You know what? That was a fun time, man. I was just blossoming, coming into my career, coming up. That's the best time, man. Best time of your career. Getting introduced into the world, into the boxing game, especially a video game, you know? Man, those are good days, and I'm excited. I was excited.
There you have it, Chente Escobedo. Tell people where to follow you.
They can follow me at Chente Escobedo. Also on Twitter, Instagram, follow me. Also training clients. If you guys want clients?
In the IE, you want to get in shape?
No, I'm training in Pasadena all over LA. So if you guys want to get in shape.
See you up on Instagram.
Yeah, follow me on Instagram for sure.
Please do join.com and basic back reporting. Why does your wife hate me so much?
No, actually, I love you. When he's distracted watching your videos, I take advantage of the wallet.
Because you watch them all the time? What's your favorite video?
I saw you. Come here.
I like all those videos with Mikey Garcia in the gym.
Have you seen Mikey?
Yeah, I'm taking pictures with him before, but they stopped at 9.
Oh.
Yeah.
What does he want?
We're trying to get the second version because the last fight in December, we took a picture. I was just pregnant with her, so we're trying to get the sequel.
And they closed the line?
Yeah.
We're going to do the same game we were just doing.
Any genre,
what are we doing?
Music, okay?
We're seeing a picture. Okay,
old school, new school, reporting. Whatever.
The Lion Hermosillo, I'm an upcoming boxer from Norwalk.
Chance the
okay.
Rapper.
So your wife says she hates me because you watch all my videos 24/7.
All the time, bro. Even
all,
at work.
All day. All day.
If I get fired,
he's in bed. He's on the phone. He's watching.
He's in the bed and the couch eating breakfast all day.
So you must know a lot of boxing.
Yeah, I do. I think I do.
So what would you tell Mikey? Here, let's go talk to Mikey.
And he said he was gonna fight.
Mikey, they said they took a picture with you when the baby was pregnant, and now look at the baby. Look at that one now with you like that.
There you go.
That's like, I'm a big fan.
Just in case you don't remember.
Nice to meet her now.
Just in case you remember. She was right there.
Hey, his wife hates me. Because he watches every video with you every day.
Good shit, man.
Thank you, Mike.
Yeah, where's your magazine, Mikey?
He's got it.
Okay.
Can you take a picture of me and Mike?
Hey, yeah, sure. How you feeling today?
Good, how are you?
You don't drink, let's make it clear.
I don't drink, I drink once in a while.
Okay.
I'm trying to help you out. So he's representing Rafa today. You're gonna get high.
I'm representing myself today.
You're gonna get high.
Nah, I don't do that.
Hey, I told him that he looks like Frank the Cook, Mikey.
He does look like Frank the Cook.
Get over here.
I'm right here.
Who's your favorite boxer? Muhammad Ali. I see how you're doing.
I put him in the flag.
Who's your favorite boxer right here? I see you on your phone with the white shirt.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
What is this shit?
Can I take a picture with you?
Make sure you say what's up, man.
Why are girls sending you middle fingers?
I don't know.
Long story,
man.
Thank you.
Hey, we're Frank the Cook.
Thank you.
Where's the meal?
Thank you.
Cumpleaños.
Mikey's my birthday too, bro. We're going to have to start seeing some IDs now.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I'll get all you guys on tomorrow.
Thanks, man.
Thanks.
Come on,
come on,
nigga.
Make a
line. Here we go. There
it
is.
Hurry up, dude.
He's not ready. Fucked up.
All right. What's up, my man?
Line right here.
Line. How about this? I got a lot of pictures today, huh? I looked at the shirt, I thought that was Mikey first.
Louis from Lancaster, who do you got today in the fire?
Yeah.
Chris the Hitman. There it is.
Hey, all day he's been waiting for that picture.
Yeah, man. Tell him, Ellie, tell him.
You got it.
Okay, tell
him. So even though they shut down the line, Mikey, you're still giving back. You're still taking pictures.
Gotta get them all.
Got it.
I would have had him send my hat.
Hey, Mike, who's taking
it?
Reporting.
You
got it right.
1, 2, 3.
How's it going?
When was that?
A few months ago. You got
It's open, bro.
Thank you, bro.
You're welcome.
Yo, Ibrahim. Mr. Serrano, man.
Oh, new order.
Hold up.
So what's up, Mikey? He not us or what? He don't want none.
He wants it.
No, he doesn't.
Hold him, boy. Don't let him.
Yes, that's the thing, man.
Oscar, don't let him.
Can you guys do that? Yeah, can I get 2 more kids to the Power 106 tank? We're going to be doing another game on the side.
Sorry, but who said who?
I need 2 more kids right here at the Power 106 booth.
Did you sign to fight the Dakota fight?
You got a Power 106.
Yeah,
man,
the Dakota fight is good.
Oh, there they are, 2 kids? Uh-oh. Are you in?
All right, Mikey.
Let me just get in. Right over here.
He said pretty much every fight is irrelevant, man.
5 kids, is this how true are you?
Yeah.
All right, perfect.
Some fighters do need
an order. How are you?
It does help to have some order.
All right.
But I think we're doing pretty good right now. We're working on that right now.
All right, guys.
Leo told me you beat Cotto. His dad told me you beat Linares.
I think and Lomachenko. Whoever.
I beat them all.
Right here, guys. All right. What's your name? Yeah.
We'll get that.
I'm trying to lowball you, though.
No, it's just that.
They don't want it.
They need, like, to stay
over here. All right, guys. Is this dad?
Fucking my jab, man. Hard enough to reach.
Thank you. I don't want you to get hit, bro. It's a dangerous game, man. These lines are here. Alright, guys, so this is gonna be a potato.
Puta la banda!
That's on you. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Thank you, man. The faster it goes, the more intense it gets. Let's scoot in a little bit more. A little bit more, scoot in. Whichever way you want to toss it. Don't throw it at anyone's face. Don't throw it too hard. Just scoot it up. Anywhere you want. Okay?
Thank you.
DJ,
Mikey,
let's get it. Here
we go. Mikey. No, we said
get yours, man. I'll follow it a bit.
Pass it. Pass it. Pass it, guys.
Where's Rafa?
Now we need to keep it right here.
With him in the morning.
He's up right here. I told him. Just come down. I don't got tickets.
Right.
You
can't
get out, right?
You got a picture.
It's intense.
You look like Juan Malopez. Doesn't he, Mikey?
You ready? Let's go. Faster. 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 Faster.
Am I going to come out on YouTube later?
Hey, you can't be tossing it too hard, man.
I'm going to print more. I have much more coming. Shirts, hats, jackets, backpacks. Yeah, you got one.
All right.
Yes, okay.
All
right. So, guys, sorry. Hey, you guys, don't go nowhere. I have something for you.
Number one, Mikey.
Good for you. Here we go. Ready? Go.
We have the guy. Andre. Hey, I was with them in the morning too. You knew I was coming.
I see all the homies from Oxnard were hanging out with Rafa. I call him Bon Bon, but
I was with them in the morning though. He said he was gonna come.
He hit me up.
Mikey, what do you think about Robert?
I just like you.
I asked him. A fan gave it to me because I still didn't have a copy.
But what do you think about Robert Easter Jr. saying, "If you guys are serious, I want it. I'm ready for it," or whatever he tweeted?
Well, I didn't see that.
Yeah, he tweeted something like that.
No, I mean those are good matchups. They're talking about all these.
Why not?
They're talking about all these fights, you know. So he's definitely one of the guys that's out there that's interesting for me. He's a world champion. So
the world champ, you're a world champ.
Yeah.
But there's that mandatory from the WBC.
You going down to the? What, you take the elevator yet? Here, going downstairs.
Down to the floor.
Okay. Oh, this way.
All right, Mike.
What's up, Ivan?
I'm gonna go down right now. I'll go down there, yeah.
I'll be chilling right here.
I'll call you tomorrow night, see what's up for Monday.
Later, Ali.
Yeah.
You too.
How's it going? Ready? Excited?
Excited.
Hey, Mikey.
Mikey, take it.
Thank you, man.
Oh, okay. Thank you so much.
How's it going?
Thank you.
Tonight and tomorrow. You're gonna be in there. Nice to meet you. Juan Malopez. Who do you want him to fight?
Ah, man, I see you again, man.
Anybody. Mikey, you're the only skinny guy in the picture.
Eli, hold on.
One, two.
Juanito.
Where's Juanito?
Juanito.
La pelea con Cotto, Mikey, no se hizo.
Ya no se hizo. Estábamos buscándola, pero no sé.
At TS by Rainbow.
No se hizo.
Pero
hay más.
Pronto va a haber
otra. Habrá otra después.
Así es.
Gracias, André.
Allá, rato, otra pelea.
Todo, Mikey.
Crazy day, I'm good. Crazy day today, Mikey. Hundreds of autographs, hundreds of pictures. How'd it feel?
Oh, yeah. That feels great.
Hey, Mikey's the best.
So
why? A lot of people today told me you're the best pound for pound.
I'm going to give it to Easter. No doubt.
You think so?
No doubt.
So, Mikey, can take a picture?
Yeah, someone over here.
Thank you.
Hey, you see your
boy. Hey.
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah, bro. Wish you luck in your career, man. You're doing a great job for bro.
Hey, Mikey, thanks for running back on Instagram the other day, man.
You made my day. You made my day
on Instagram. Swear to God.
Mikey, thank you. Mikey,
you go, sir. Everybody has a different reason why they love you.
You're my favorite boxer.
Yeah, chingón.
Thank you.
¿Va a venir lo Manchego? ¿Vendo lo Manchego?
Yeah, bueno está.
Go ahead, go ahead. ¿Para diciembre?
A ver, ¿dónde?
Gracias.
¿Sí?
Hurra, hurra.
Ya ve que está el pinche Kelly Center.
You know why I'm recording all this, Mikey? For all the people who doubt it and don't believe it, they need to see this.
Hey, Gabby.
You know it, baby.
It's
because
this is not an iPhone.
Take a
Thatcher.
What's going on, bro?
Quick reporting.
That's right.
Reporting.
One more.
Let's try if he's. Yeah. Oh, sorry.
Hey, thank you.
1, 2, hold on.
Can't wait for it.
He's got it.
I got it.
Ali Sheck, man. What's up, man?
Yo, I'm good. How you guys feeling? Reporting. People who don't know how popular they are, that was just a little thing. You probably took, what, 600 pictures, signed about 500 autographs?
A lot of autographs and a lot of pictures.
But it's brand new people that I've never seen
before. A lot of new faces.
And they had a great time and you accommodated everyone.
Everybody.
He's pretty bona fide star, huh?
Yeah.
You don't see that every day. But it says
just,
a lot.
Just the boxing fan. You know?
Going down to the locker room?
He's going to broadcast it where the TV's at.
You're going to come pick me up to go do some broadcast.
Okay.
Right now it's just ringside.
But it's funny, all the fans say you should fight Linares, Robert Easter, Cotto. Like,
we got a lot of options. Now we're working on things right now, so maybe in a few days we'll have official news on who we fighting.
You're opening camp Sunday, correct?
Yep. So we're gonna start.
Chino.
Hey.
Hey, Pita. Chepe, how you feeling?
Who?
Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
Hey, Mike.
You good?
Hey, can I take a picture with this rubber?
Alright.
Take a picture with Mike.
Hey, Albert Einstein wants a picture with Mike. Okay, here.
Not just I got you. I'll take a picture and I'll send it to him.
How you feeling?
There's a good article on you.
I saw that.
Ring.
Ready?
Yeah.
What's up, Mike?
It's
our way.
No problem.
Ready? One. Robert.
Get a picture.
Get over here with Mikey.
Give me a second. I'll see you guys right now.
Jeet Kune Do, the art of the intercepting fist. What do you know about it?
I do gung fan kung fu. Jung fan kung fu. I intercept.
Alright, throw some punches, some kicks. What do you got? You don't do boxing, though?
Nah.
Okay, if there's any fighter you could fight in an MMA ring, who would it be? In a cage?
MMA? Oh, I go McGregor.
And what happens in that fight?
Oh, it'll be a good fight because he's good competition. So that's what I want.
Who's your favorite boxer?
Boxer? I don't know. I don't have.
Okay, who's your favorite boxer?
I'm gonna go with Chavez Jr.
Okay, he's the best. I love Chavez Jr. Who do you want to see him fight next?
Who do I want to see him fight? Jacobs, that'd be a good fight.
That'd be a good fight.
I want to watch. I'm watching Josh Kelly come up right now. You know who he is?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like his style.
Okay, Rigondeaux Lomachenko.
I don't know. That's a hard fight. I'm gonna go with Rigondeaux because he's technical.
Who is the Bruce Lee of boxing right now? Is there one?
I don't know.
Who's Bruce Lee of MMA?
I ain't got one.
Nate Diaz. All right, tell people where to follow you if they're watching. On Instagram.
I don't got one, but follow Ellie.
There you have it. FiusNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sackback reporting.
Yes, sir. Follow this guy.
All day today, I've been hearing wives of boxing fans hate me. Why do you hate me?
Because you take all his time from me.
But he loves boxing, and I give him a daily dose of coverage every day, right?
Every single day. Every single day.
So you're a boxing expert, too?
No, I'm not.
You just because I like boxing.
What's your favorite videos?
Well, all the ones with the rubber Zia, all the
they're funny.
Yeah, yeah.
Now,
man.
You live in a place right now that's on the fire. Tell us how the fire is doing in Northern California. 36
really bad.
Passed away, unfortunately.
Yeah, it's really, really, really bad. I mean, all the city. I mean, we're just here because of the smoke. Well, I have my little kids and gotta get out of town.
So your house is okay, though?
Yeah, we're okay.
You're very blessed. You're lucky.
Yeah.
Yes.
Man.
Okay, tell me one fight you want to see this year in boxing.
Mike Garcia, Linares.
And what happened in that fight?
Fucking Mike Garcia, fuck him up.
You agree?
Really bad.
Yeah.
You just met Mikey. How was that?
I just met Mikey. I made him like 3 years ago before the one fight.
Yeah.
And my favorite fighter right there.
All right, there you have it. Don't be mad. Don't be mad. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.
FiusNewsReporting.com. Nice to be reporting. It's Chris Arreola reporting. So Chris, who are the top three heavyweights in the world today?
Eat a menudo tomorrow in the morning?
Corona.
Monday.
Monday?
Yeah, Monday. Tonight I'm not going to get drunk tomorrow. It's a Dodger game.
Who's 1, 2, 3 in the heavyweight division?
Wilder, Joshua, Parker.
That's all, Chris. Hola, gracias.
Pleasure.
What about King Kong Ortiz?
No. Why not? The drug test.
It happens.
Hey.
No, it doesn't.
How about
The only time you will see me for a drug test is if I smoke weed.
But they're stopping to test. They stopped testing for that, so you're good.
Oh, I'm good then.
Yeah, USADA said they're not going to test that for anymore. It's not a.
Thank you, brother.
It doesn't make you a better fighter.
No, it doesn't.
It makes you retarded.
It does. Trust me. Look at me.
No, you're a genius. You're related to Einstein. How about this, Chris?
My brother.
Blood in, blood out, right?
Snapchat. Saludos a los cochos de Guerrero.
¿Qué onda? Snappy. Pochos. ¿Qué onda?
Cochos de Guerrero.
Los cochos de Guerrero. ¿Qué onda?
Y mañana el menudo, compa.
¿El menudo mañana?
No, lunes, mañana.
Got to go to the game.
Good job, brother. Thank you, brother.
Appreciate it, brother.
Thank you.
Chris.
Huh?
Solid too.
What do you think about Dillon White?
Right? Don't think much of him.
Why?
Because I haven't really seen much of him. Yeah. That's why.
What about David Haye?
You good.
Chris.
He lost to a cruiserweight. Well, thank you, brother.
He has a rematch.
That'll be a good one.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. FiusNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sackback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sackback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sackback.